What is up, everybody? We are here and we are live. Now, if y'all don't know what I'm doing on FL Studios tonight, well, let me tell you. Since certain people want to say, run their mouths about me behind my back that I used to be good friends with, artist-wise, I figure why not show the truth, the ugly truth about how he really is as a person. And if y'all don't know who I'm talking about, first off, it ain't my boy Scrub. Me and Scrub are cool. Me and him talk. We're all good. Me and him squashed our beef. We're all good with each other, man. But this person, whose name I'm not going to say because I'm not going to give him any credit, this is a motherfucker that I went to high school with. And I can honestly say this motherfucker ran his mouth on a... on a few streams, a little too much. This dude's sitting there saying that, oh, none of my stuff is legit, none of what I do is my own, and blah, 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 blah. Well, we're about to put that shit to rest right now. So if you guys do, I just be sure to share this around. So we're going to start, we're just going to jump right into this shit right here, man. Let's go here. I believe this is the right one. No, it's not. I believe it would be in... yeah, it would have to be VST3. Wait, no, this is effects. Alright, I want generators. VST3. There we go. Now, let's get this shit popping. Talk shit about Scrub, you get fucking... you get sent out, dude. See ya. There we go. That sounds hot. Yo, Elijah, what up, man? Oh, that drum sounds hot. I dig that. Alright, let's use this one. Hold up, I just got an idea here. Hold up, I just literally got an idea. I'll just drop this in. Have this going all the way across. Just cut that part out. Now let's put that on track one. Put this on track two. And then throw on this. Let's go back to trap. Oh, yo, that'll sound good on this for sure. Yo, Luminous, what up, dude? It's actually not that hard once you know what you're doing, man. Now, let's get rid of this. I said delete. Thank you. Now, let's hit up Unison Drum Monkey again. Oh, that sounds hot. All right, so I need to get rid of Unison Drum Monkey again. Let's get rid of this. Get rid of this. And then you are left with this. So we want to have this at 41. 41-45 and 81-85. And then all we do is go down, grab an effect. Oh, this might work with this. Let me see real quick. Oh. Yo, that actually surprisingly works. Let me see what other ones we got. Actually, that does sound better like that. And then you are left with this. Let's find the perfect effect here. Oh, that actually works. That fat reverse works really well. Now we just gotta add in some piano. Let's put this on track 2 as well. I just put that one on track 3. Put this on track 4, and then we are good to go. That is true, you can. You actually can do that if you want to, or you can use it for other things as well. Like with me, I use it to build better content. Doing a little Keyzone classic here. The loudness is good, it just needs to be up a little more. Bring that down just a little bit. Alright, we're good there. Come on, give me something. Oh, there we go. Hey, Spider, what up, man? All right, so this one needs to go. That did not sound good on that at all. Actually, if I move the chords down and make them a little bit darker, they might sound better. Where's all the chords at? There we go. Control A. I want them like really low. I like a C3. Oh, perfect. All Alright, now just to add track 5. Reason being, because we are about to bust out. We are about to bust out my guitar, and we're about to do some riffs on this. Put it back up here. Let's see which one gets rid of the keyboard. Alright, yeah, we're good for now. Let's go in here, audio in the playlist. Okay, let's do it like this. Alright, so let's do like this. Alright, so that didn't work. Demons in the guitar. Nah, that's funny. Alright, now I'm going to do like this. I'm going to set this down. And I'm going to change out this plug into the back there. See if that works. Hopefully it does. That'd be nice if it did, because that would save me a lot of trouble. Can I get in this face? Can I get in this face? Can I see this? No. Okay, so we are going to have to do like this. Let's follow this cord. Now let's head over to BandLab. Let's go here. Only one I'm doing. Show files. Make sure this is the right one. What happened to my audio? No, I didn't want network. I wanted this sound. Can you guys still hear me okay? Are we good? Cool. Now let's add track, add guitar. Go metal with this thing. Make it sound fire. Metal tone was kill the feedback. And then crank the drive. And then source. Oh, there we go. Alright. Time to start cooking up some chords.
That's cool. Just in here staring at me. That's cool. I'm getting out to the lair this end somehow. PFV pull some shit like that. Ain't no way he can do it. Shit, you want pure fucking metal? I'll show you fucking metal. Hold up. Fucking metal, I'll give you fucking metal, dude. Hold up. Y'all really want to strap up for this one, huh? I got you on some metal, man. Crank this drive up, crank both drives up, and we should get us. We'll be right back. to crank it up a notch and throw some salt on the wound of the douchebag that ran his mouth. Just to throw a little bit of salt on that wound. You already know what I'm about to do. I ain't even gotta fucking say it, man. Y'all already know.
Listen, there's a good chance somebody's trying to hack your website right now. You gotta make sure you're covered.
Yeah. can tell it's a shit pack you, we need money. If cat good old cat, sort of in more trouble, we keep running. Pay your rent, that's a waste of time. That went the girl and we'll make her mind. You can beat me up and it's bad, fine. Make you hurt my friends and prepare to die.
Slaying demons, that's what we do. If you feel with evil, then my plate is highly lethal. If you coming at my people, pray to God I never meet you. Never mess with this, can't go when I see you. I've grown stronger for that faithful that they found me. I train hard and I hold my skill, the progression so astounding. My style like breathe the water, that mean you can never drown me. Whirlpool, that mean I'm slicing everything around me.
EMMK-6219-4, this is what I gotta say. Others want scenes, now we gotta run away. Don't you talk, adults on the anime. You can break every bone in my body, I won't falter. If the plan fails, the idea is simply over. Society's demons scheming, but they ain't the only monsters. I combine IQ, break the safe, strength in numbers. Now we woken from the slumber, never ending perfect summers. Across the pond, you can't help but wonder.
See, I'm the anime, Ray Korn, the chef, baby, stay calm. You can't stand it, get out the kitchen, get a day job. Word, and the finale superb. I take a set, put on my band, and I'll be happy to serve. So my, tell me what you like, and I can cook it up. Your boy got the recipes, the best, gonna cook it up. And she gon' bust from the taste of my meat. Chef, boy, are these boys always cooking up heat?
It's my go, they call me Chitaro. Don't give me that, I'm a go fan, hold the jazz, you go through silos. Got that drip from Cairo, girls will send my silhouette. I don't think it's a typo, write my black, I'm psycho, none of y'all here's a threat. What you can say in your breath, man, is me with a bigger chest. Now you like that with my pick, while he keep this on your neck. All types of disrespect, what you expect, won't get some bet. Better get your dick, wanna get struck in the complex, now who was next?
But we're making the first step, don't need the muscle nose head. Look at the hell, he has all these anime characters, I'm letting slow fast. But I'm better than these guys, don't you understand? I think second place is swimming face to face with desk fans. I throw small surprises, look at my bowels a mess, leaving you screaming.
Bubba, that makes no sense.
Hunting hair, hunter, Saitama, I'm coming for you. Don't batch it better, Super Saiyan, gotta go.
Oh, they win it, Carl Kakarot. Had to be danger, leave them flat footed like they in the gravity chamber. I'm just looking for a challenge, can you battle me, stranger? Show that legend in the saddle and the power. Up on the track flow, ultra instinct. Pie, 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 Houston dance is always in sync. Wink, and they wonder why I'm last on the song. Cause when all of y'all were talking, I just formed a spirit bomb.
Virgin Faggot, aka PS, do some shit like this.
It's been a while. Things have changed. I started hearing whispers.
We on that net.
Where do you think y'all learned how to do shit like what I'm about to show y'all?
The state will have justice over the rebel known as the Prophet. Let this stand as a warning to every man, woman, and child tempted to follow in his path. Diversity of thought will not be tolerated. His reign of terror ends today. Our truth is the only truth.
Like this.
got any songs you want to do? Like anything from 2000s and up? Anything? I honestly don't know that one, dude. Sorry about the feedback, y'all. Dude, y'all have to send me a playlist of what you got, man. That way I can see what you're listening to.
These are the people who help you stay well, searching lower prices and brands you love on the shelves. Behind the counter or in the aisles, healthcare's better, fits together. CVS Pharmacy, healthcare comes together.
You know I gotta message you guys a little bit, man. It won't be a fun show if I didn't mess with y'all a little bit.
Voices in my head.
Your hair, by Old Spice. The finest, one-of-a-kind, best and only accessory you'll ever need grows on your head. Old Spice has your eyes.
Yeah. We need a commercial.
This is what's wrong, okay? My girl's been stealing my body wash.
Send it to me on Facebook, man.
Real life spies. What?
Hello?
I chose Wix for my business because of its massive scope for functionality and free.
I'm gonna see. I got voices in my head again. Tread carefully, and I don't medicate. Help me temporarily. I got problems, I got issues, yeah, apparently. Trauma that I'm carrying, I think I need some therapy. I'm bad with depression, I'm bad with the message. I'm asking the question that it will hate me. But I'm acting obsessive, I'm passive. I'm in over time, I'm being passive. Aggressive, I'm trying to teach you.
Soon as the project that a few people have heard that they've actually liked and they're really into. This is something outside of me doing my personal music. This is something I've been wanting to do for a while now. It does have to do with music, though. I will say that. So, yeah. I am going to be working on that for I don't know how long. As soon as I get some more songs done, it'll be ready to go. So, yeah. With that being said, man, I've got about, I think like, let's see, I've got two done, so I got seven more to do, and then once that happens, we are set to go. So, once these seven things are done, I'm going to, actually, now you know what? When I get done with five of them, I'm going to give you guys a listen of the project that I'm currently working on. Hopefully you guys do enjoy it too, man. I hope you guys do enjoy this project that I've been working on for several months now. I'm super excited about this. This is something that I showed several people, and they're very, very interested in what's going on with it. I can't tell you guys what it is. All I can say is that it has to do with music. That's all I can say. Because I am legally not allowed to say anything. So, yeah. But, once these five things are done, I will be able to give you guys a little bit of a hint and kind of show you guys in full, hopefully, by that point, what's going on. So, yeah. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. I hope you guys have a good rest of your evening, afternoon, night, wherever you guys are, man. Fucking love you guys. And, yeah. I'll catch you guys tomorrow, man. Love y'all. Peace.